Let's take a look at an example of an organized CMS from a HubSpot customer, Active PDF. Active PDF began using HubSpot in 2017. From the start, their goal was to keep their system clean and organized. To accomplish this, the team at Active PDF was purposeful and proactive. They established a clear system for naming all their assets in HubSpot by having a conversation with their team to get everyone on the same page. They then chose descriptive names based on what they would search for when they needed to find content. Let's hear from Derek, the global marketing director for Active PDF, about the approach he took to set naming conventions and the long-term benefits of having this organization.
The naming conventions that have been implemented in our system are truly tied in across every single aspect of the menu that you can explore across HubSpot. So all the way from our website pages, our landing pages, our calls to action, our forms, our files, everything from start to finish is properly labeled and coded so that one, it's easy to find later because it's so organized, but two, more importantly, when you go to pull that reporting data, everything from the start, again, is properly following into place when it comes time to run those dashboards and report on how your company is doing. So start from the beginning with the right discipline and the right methodologies in terms of how you're going to approach structuring your content and data. So not only that you stay organized, but that later you can reap the benefits of absolute pristine and clear data output when you need to analyze it on the fly.
Taking extra time in the beginning to establish a naming system saved Active PDF hours of work in the long run. By creating a good infrastructure, it was possible to immediately respond to issues and make changes with confidence. Here's Derek again, talking about a situation in which having a clean and organized CMS paid off.
Well, when it comes to finding an example of why we want to implement best practices in terms of managing our CMS and our CRM solutions, it really comes down to that discipline that you're going to put towards the naming conventions and organizational structures that are going to help scale and grow with your business over time. And so we recently had a project in our About section where I had to remove about 20 pages altogether all at once. And while that previously would have been very tedious and not very fun to do on our old platform, with HubSpot, I was able to type in About because that's the way it was structured. I easily looked up all the pages what I needed, selected them in bulk, and bulk edited them to take them offline to the public and unpublished and archived all of them with just a few clicks. So that type of upfront organization and planning, proactiveness, and discipline pay off every single day for us when we're trying to accomplish tasks like that. So our goal is to do more with less and then go have some fun while we get some good work done.
Taking a look into Active PDF's HubSpot account, the benefits of their organization are immediately clear. Their website pages are named by the purpose of the page, such as Learning Center pages, product pages, support pages, and so on. Similarly, their landing pages are organized by purpose too, broken out by career pages, case study pages, and more. As Derek said, they've continued this naming structure for all their HubSpot content. Take their forms, for example. The names make it easy to tell at a glance where each form belongs and what kind of information it's collecting. To see how this all comes together, let's take a look at Active PDF's Case Studies campaign. Each asset in this campaign has the same naming structure, from CTAs to pages to emails and even workflows. This consistency makes it easy to put together a campaign and stay organized, even when there are dozens of different types of assets involved.